basketball court and compete. Whatever it takes to help my team win.
Harden. Oh! James Harden!
They got something special here in Houston.
If that's having to score off with the biggest guy on the court or the best player on the other team, so be it.
You got to say this guy's a legitimate superstar.
He is the best two guard in the game to date.
I'm more mellow off the court. Have a good time, but I like to chill.
Some people call me weird. I'm definitely unique, different.
Harden is one of those rare NBA players.
And it's a different personality. I guess it's called swag. You might catch me in a bow tie or something like that. Maybe some red.
Roll that tape on the red pants.
My fashion style is definitely unique. And you know, by the way that I, you know, dress and how I carry myself, you know, with the beard and the mohawk.
People notice me by the beard now.
I love the beard. The beard, just love everywhere it goes.
Fear the beard.
Harden with the slam dunk.
Can't put a hood on because it still sticks out. I can't really hide.
And how old is that beard?
The beard is probably about 100 years old.
I started in college, going into my sophomore year. Like any other teenager, you started getting little, you know, peach fuzz on my face and thought it was pretty cool. Started to see all the people in the crowd with the, you know, the fake beards and stuff like that. And you got little kids, you know, coming up to me, Harden, look at my beard.
Don't fear the beard. The beard's a nice guy.
James's beard, he's been growing for a while. And I don't really think he's going to cut it no time soon.
Just trim it up, man. You comb it? Put grease in it and all that too?
My mom, she doesn't like it at all. But you know, my fans love it. And just, that's just who I am now. If I cut my facial hair, I don't even know what people would think. I'm scared of looking back. I see old pictures. I'm like, really? Is that really me?
Hey, this is James Harden. Take one.